grind out the draw despite dealing with three players coming off an injury, two others missing the game, or injury? What does it mean to be looking at that result despite the adversity?
Yeah, I mean, it was big. You know, if you look at the guys that came in, they're guys that have played a lot of valuable minutes and been in a lot of big games through their careers. So it was just good for those guys to get in, and we didn't miss a beat, and everybody dug in, and it was just a total team effort, so it was great.
In terms of the defensive performance tonight, you guys have been a lot better in defense in this latter part of the year, but given that that wasn't something that was always a strength of yours, how good does it feel to put in such a strong defensive
unit? Yeah, I mean, I feel like as a defensive unit, we've really been coming along, especially the last few months, and you know, tonight it was just a business approach. Everybody, like I said, everybody dug in. We were winning aerial balls. Everybody was fighting for each other. And you know, when you get a team doing that, it's going to be a good result.
How does the group feel now going into the second leg, knowing you need just basically win at home and to advance?
Yeah, I mean, I haven't talked to anybody, but I know that we should be feeling confident. And you know, that's why you get the one seed, so you get that second leg at home. And here we go. Should be a fun one on Sunday.
And in terms of just the conditions tonight, it seemed like playing surface was difficult, and obviously there was injuries. Did you feel like the playing surface was impacting you guys?
Surface. You know, it was tough to move the ball around. A lot of our game is keeping the ball and keeping possession, but you know, it's just one of those things. It's the MLS. There's going to be things that come up. There's going to be different surfaces, and it's just adversity. And you got to deal with adversity throughout the season, and especially in the playoffs. So it's something we dealt with well, and we'll take 0-0 and bring it into Sunday.